I never knew that everything was falling through, that everyone I knew was waiting.
The state senator there, John Giannetti, he's waiting at a takeout restaurant. He's waiting for food, for, you know, something to eat, food, you know. And he sees a guy choking on seafood.
The Office of the Inspector General actually had a report that was released in December 1999 that ranked all the those in the diplomatic service.
There was a survey that had some rankings, there's no question about that. But it was not a State Department report, right? They don't do that at all.
They put Jim at the very bottom of every single diplomat that was ranked. And not only that, the score that he got was lowest that they'd ever seen in 10 years. It was like 3.24.
It was because I was a hard-charging advocate for the Clinton foreign policy, and as we know from the Bush administration, there are a lot of times you disagree.
Now, the guy you saved was a Democrat, so I'm not surprised the Democrat choked, but still.
We asked you to have a copy of the report, and do you have a copy of that report?
I don't have a copy of the report,
John. You don't
have
a copy? We can't get a copy.
Well, I'm sorry. When you get it, give it to me.
Sometimes I get a bit weepy, and I just don't know why.
My opponent may have saved my life, but he'll ruin yours by raising taxes. Suddenly, I become
part of the past. Can you really trust a man who eats seafood carelessly?
But it was not a State Department report, right? They don't do that at all.
Over my head, 8 seconds left in overtime. She's on your mind, she's on your mind.
Not right for scallops, not right for America.